everybody. How are you? I hope that everyone's doing good. You might be wondering, where am I this time around? So today, this very evening, I'm at PRDP Sales Gallery, located at Bangsa, for the inaugural launch of Xavier Mas Consultancy. Some of you may heard his name, some of you may not. So for your information, he is a very prominent figure when it comes to the public relations industry, because he has served for numerous clients, huge clients. Well, to name a few, Bimba and Lola, Huggies, Italian Kitchen, and many more. The list goes on and on and on. So today is to celebrate his new consultancy, which is named after his name, Xavier Ma. And for information as well, so much going on tonight. There will be a lot of fashion shows by a few Indonesian designers to make this event an auspicious one. So let's find out at what's interesting tonight. Wondering who is Xavier Ma? For those who know, good. For those who's been wondering, here you go. He's all dressed up, dolled up. Check out his hat and his bow. This is Xavier Ma. Hello, Xavier.
How are you, darling?
Good. Congratulations. And after, for information, after 4 years of hard work, finally, he has managed to open up his own consultancy called Xavier Ma. So tell us a bit more about your consultancy.
Okay, Xavier Ma is a full service of PR and marketing, you know, company. And we serve lots of companies like Huggies, you know, Charles Washington, Pacifica, Patagonia, Gemini, etc., etc. And like, you know, because I was a assistant producer for a TV station, and you know, I like PR. That's why, you know, I try my very best, you know, to, you know, apply, you know, PR jobs. But then at the time, a lot of companies rejected me because they say that I don't have the experience. That time I didn't have the experience, so they rejected my application. So, you know, I believe that, you know, if you have the passion, if you have the interest, you should pursue the dream. You shouldn't stop because of those obstacles, you know, in life. Because I believe that everyone has obstacles in life. How you challenge it, how you overcome it, this is important.
Wow, look at that. Anything is possible in life. Yeah?
Yes, yes. I believe that, you know, if life had me a lemon, I would squeeze it lemonade.
Okay, so as we all know, you're very prominent. I've seen you everywhere, almost all the functions that I go, big functions like we mentioned earlier, Bimba and Lola and many more. So this time around, under Xavier Ma Consultancy, what are the services? What else do you guys offer?
Because besides, like, we provide, you know, media relations, we do have like copywriting, you know, marketing services, you know, telling like promotions, how much the efficient the marketing services that we can provide to help them to make this company more prominent in the industry. And if you want to know more about our services, please log on to www.xaviourma.my.
Okay. So not only we are here for the launch of your company consultancy, I got to know there will be a fashion show as well. So tell us, how is it that you managed to collaborate the fashion show with the launch of your consultancy?
Basically, Dianjo Hyoji is one of my friends from Indonesia. The moment I told him that I'm going to do a fashion party for my company, then basically without hesitation, he just agreed and flew all the way from Indonesia to come to Malaysia, you know, to do the off fashion show. And the name, the team is called New York Spring Summer Collection 2012.
Right, so that's what we're going to see very soon. We're going to see all the models doing their catwalk on the red carpet. So finally, I would like to give you this opportunity. Probably you want to wish those who have done so much for you and making it possible for you to come up with Xavier Ma Consultancy. There you go.
Thank you so much to all my friends, all my clients, and all the media that have been so supportive to me. Without you guys, there's no Xavier Ma.
So you've heard it all from the man, Xavier Ma. So let's create a media difference with the man himself, only from
Xavier Ma Consultancy.
So till then, see you again. Bye!